This is what makes the smooth website scrolling in Premiere Pro. So first, you need to install this Chrome extension called Go Full Page. It's free and over 8 million people have downloaded it. Now head over to the website you want to add a scrolling effect on. Then click on extensions and then click on the camera icon. This extension will now take multiple screenshots of the entire page and stitch them together. Once it's finished, you can either download it as a PDF or a PNG file. Now inside Premiere, scale up and position the image to your starting position. To make smooth scrolling, you need to apply the transform effect to the image. Now in effects controls under transform, create a position keyframe, then move forward and then move the image to your desired position. You can also select the keyframes, right click, temporal interpolation, ease in, and then select ease out to create a smoother effect. You can also expand the arrow next to position and then click on one of the keyframes to show the handles. And then you can create your own custom speed graph. Just make sure you don't move these handles up since that will mess up the animation. You can also enable motion blur by increasing the shutter angle. And this is the result.